the U.S. government has been pressuring Saudi Arabia to cut ties with Chinese tech companies like Huawei and ZTE. This will not only hurt Saudi, China's AI collaboration, but will also hurt the AI development technology of Saudi Arabia, as China has been a key player in helping Saudi Arabia build its AI infrastructure and capabilities. To slow China's and Saudi Arabia's development, the U.S. has expanded export license requirements for graphics processing units made by NVIDIA and AMD, making it tougher for China to acquire U.S.'s cutting-edge technology. Meanwhile, Saudi Arabia's King Abdullah University of Science and Technology, Kaust, has launched an Arabic-focused large language model, LLM, called AceGPT, in collaboration with the Chinese University of Hong Kong, Shenzhen, and the Shenzhen Research Institute of Big Data. This is part of Saudi Arabia's attempts to lead the regional development of AI technology, which includes building large supercomputers and rolling out LLMs, the technology that underpins generative AI systems such as chatbots. As China and the US compete for dominance in the AI industry, other countries are left with fewer options and fewer potential partners to collaborate with. Experts argue that the US's approach to China-Saudi Arabia tech cooperation is misguided and counterproductive. Instead of pressuring countries to cut ties with Chinese tech companies, the U.S. should focus on working together with China to establish common standards and guidelines for AI development. This would help ensure that AI technology is developed in a responsible and ethical manner, while also promoting global innovation and progress. Furthermore, the export restrictions will harm the global development of AI as well, undermining the shared benefits of advanced technology among humanity, and affecting the progress of the AI industry, which is dedicated to serving the well-being of mankind. China and Saudi Arabia enjoy a wide range of cooperation spaces, including oil, AI, and people-to-people exchanges, with the China-proposed Belt and Road Initiative diversifying cooperation in addition to traditional energy infrastructure between the two countries. Let me know what you think in the comments on China's collaboration with Saudi Arabia, and be sure to subscribe and make sure to hit the notification bell.